Joining us this morning is Heather Sandy from the Idaho State Civic Symphony to tell us about their upcoming show that's happening this Friday, maybe a little sneak preview of what's going to be happening in this 2013-2014 season. Thank you so much for coming this morning. Now I hear it's going to be a big show this Friday. Tell us about it.
It is. So this is the grand opening of the season, of the symphony season, and we've got some very fun, familiar pieces. So if you've never thought you were a fan of the symphony, this is the concert to come to. The most famous five notes in musical history of Beethoven's Fifth, and then we'll also be playing The Barber of Seville, which, as I mentioned to you a moment ago, if you were a fan of Bugs Bunny, you've heard this piece before, and it's also been in lots of commercials, and so it's, again...
So definitely pieces people could recognize.
They will recognize these pieces. And then also we have this internationally acclaimed violinist, Chi Yun, who will be joining us on the Brooks Violin Concerto in G minor. So a mesmerizing, beautiful piece.
Yeah, so for some people who might have been a little hesitant to go to the symphony, because maybe they're not familiar with certain pieces, and here you just said you will recognize some of them.
Right.
You know, what would be the selling point to get someone to come to the symphony?
Well, obviously, the big point of our symphony is that we are a community university symphony, and so many faces you know will be there, and then, of course, we've got many community members that are regular season sponsors that come and attend these symphony concerts. So it's a social event. There'll be a pre-concert chat at 6:30 in the rotunda with desserts and wine, and then, of course, the real highlight of the entire season, if there is to be more than one, is we have a new conductor, Grant Harville, who has joined us from the Atlanta, Georgia area and has been working with the symphony the past few weeks in rehearsals, and he is talented, personable, and come out and meet him.
So it could be a little bit different than past years with the new conductor.
Exactly, exactly. And new faces, new music. It's going to be a great evening.
A little preview of what's to come in the season.
So coming up in October, we've got a family concert that we will be performing movie themes, some music from Raiders of the Lost Ark, Pirates of the Caribbean, and then a true favorite is Peter and the Wolf. Costumes are strongly encouraged. Many of the players will be dressed in costumes. Dr. Harville will be in a costume.
That sounds like fun.
And then throughout the rest of the season, we have some of our community favorites. Mark Nyworth will be on the piano in November. We have a mariachi group coming for our Pops concert in February. In April, it will be the Verdi, which is combined with the Camerata Choir, the big choir at ISU. So a big choir event for our final April concert. And then also in March, we have Chandra Hellman, who will be performing a clarinet concerto, which is very unique because clarinets are typically not a solo instrument with symphonies. And so several things throughout the year that will be a true delight to a music lover. And even those that are hesitant, there's lots of things for everyone.
Yeah, sounds like a large variety over the next season. So where can people go for more information and maybe even get tickets for this Friday or the upcoming shows?
So our website, www.thesymphony.us, or they can call the box office at 282-3595.
Perfect. Well, thank you so much for coming in, and good luck for the rest of the season.
Thank you.